New details now about a car that crashed into a house earlier today. The Vancouver Police Department says that speed caused the crash and drugs caused that crash into that home at the 2500 block of Blairmont Drive. Now, one neighbor we spoke with says the crash was pretty upsetting.
I lost it. I freaked out because it could have been my house.
The crash happened about 6 o'clock this morning. The 19-year-old driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.